everything, but we can do something. We can make this environment great and stop discriminating. The people of color have rage because they witness hazardous things. What's wrong with this environment? We're really getting sick of it. It's time to make a change. It's time to make a change. It's time to make a change. We can make this environment great if we make a change. It's time to make a change. It's time to make a change. We can make this environment great if we make a change. The first thing we see when we walk out the house is a pile full of trash. But the first thing they see when they walk out the house is fresh cut grass. People really don't see nothing wrong with it, cause they live in a different city and it's all perfect. They don't know the struggles that we go through is all legit. Plus I go to salt and all it smells manure. It's time to make a change. Make this a vitamin green. If we make a change, it's time to make a change. It's time to make a change. We can make this a vitamin green. If we make a change. North Philly, South Philly, West Philly, and you got Germantown too.
Uptown.
We got abandoned buildings that we walk by, made the streets smell like mildew.
Ew.
Now over to the life where everything's perfect. Yeah, they got their own crew.
Yo.
I swear everything's so clean, you don't even see a drop of dog poo. No factories in sight, everything is just right. You see the birds in the sky.
Birds in the sky.
They get a newspaper, look over to the right, and then they tell neighbors hi.
Tell neighbors hi.
The kids playing in the street, everything is just sweet. You see smiles all around. But the trash blowing in the street just might turn the smiles into frown. Yeah. It's time to make a change. It's time to make a change. We can make this environment great if we make a change. It's time to make a change. It's time to make a change. We can make this environment great. Environmental justice is the movement to ensure that no community suffers disproportionate environmental burdens or goes without enjoying fair environmental